smell of daisies, the smell of daisies. She drives me crazy, she drives me crazy.
Almost ready for Pilates. Get your station ready. Hello everybody, welcome again to online Drishti Center classes. The next class is Pilates. Hi, I'm not the conventional Pilates teacher. If you're used to do the Joseph Pilates sequence, if you're used to other style of Pilates, I do a whole combination of functional, I do a combination of also yoga, I do a combination of traditional Pilates into this very complete class. It's one of the busiest classes in schedule, it's fun, it's dynamic. Please be careful with lower backs, be careful with hip flexors, and try to do what you can. We're gonna do kind of beginner all level class, and of course if you attend Drishti classes and you want to take it a little bit deeper, you can. Please do as you please. This is a class that is suitable for everybody, even beginners. Let's begin. Vamos a iniciar con esta clase de Pilates, que es una combinación de Pilates con funcional, con poquito de barre, con poquito de yoga. Y vamos a empezar sentados. Vas a necesitar un mat grueso, y si no tienes mat grueso, te vas a poner una cobija. You're going to start with a thick mat, and if you don't have a thick mat, I recommend you assist yourself with a blanket. Either cross-legged position or butterfly, ya sea en posición de piernas cruzadas o en mariposa. Vamos a calentar un poquito nuestro cuello. We're going to warm up into our necks. First of all, you're going to drop the chin into your chest. Vas a dejar que la barbilla se relaje en el pecho, y vas a respirar aquí 5 veces. You're going to breathe 5 times into the back of your neck. 1 2 3 4 5. And on the next inhale, you're going to look up where the wall and the ceiling meet, counting 5. Vas a mirar hacia arriba, a donde el techo se encuentra con la pared, y respira 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 y 5. Y ahora con tus manos en tus rodillas, bring your hands into your knees, Imagine you can draw circles in front of you with your nose. Te vas a imaginar que puedes dibujar círculos enfrente de ti. You're going to start inhaling and exhaling, drawing circles. Try not to go too far back, just circles, lubricating your neck, unos círculos pequeñitos, lubricando tu cuello. Inhalando y exhalando, inhale and exhale as you circle. Good, stop into this direction, paras en esta dirección. Start to the other direction, sigues hacia la otra dirección, en tus círculos, in your beautiful circles. Imagine you have a piece of paper in front of you and that your nose is a brush and you try to do the circles perfect.
Imagínate que tienes una hoja de papel al frente y que tu nariz es un pincel y dibujas círculos perfectos, just lubricating your neck.
Now slowly stop right here and bring your hands right around the rib cage. You're going to bring your hands now sideways. And now you're going to touch your hands on the back.
Vamos a respirar y vamos a tomar una inhalación hacia el frente, debajo del pecho en tu costado, en las partes laterales de tu costado y en la parte de atrás de tu pecho.
In terms of Pilates, we want to encourage the breath, let's say in that ring that takes all the upper body, the inhale going into all the upper body.
En Pilates queremos enfocar la respiración en este anillo que va desde tu pecho hasta el costado, tratando de inhalar ahí. Y en la exhalación te quieres imaginar como un fajo que manda tu abdomen cerradito, cerradito, y sientes como si fuera un abdominal.
And your exhalation, you really want to tighten into your abs and into your belly as you were putting a belt. Really squeezing there out and feel almost the sensation of a crunch. It helps if you inhale through the nose. Staying into the upper back, into underneath the rib cage. And on the exhale, you even can help yourself with your mouth doing a gentle. Inhaling and practice this, belt yourself, exhale, inhale, one layer, two layers, three layers on your back, exhale, squeeze the belly in, one more time, inhale, one, two, and three, and exhale, go. Beautiful. Warming up a little bit into your back. Place your hands right here. Try to think of blocks. Vamos a tratar de imaginarnos nuestro cuerpo como si fueran bloques. The first block will be from the belly button down. Second block will be from above the belly button up to the ceiling. First half of your body stays center. Second half will move.
El primer bloque de tu cuerpo, de la barriguita hacia las rodillas, no se mueve. El segundo bloque, de arriba del ombligo a la cabeza, sí se mueve en torsión.
So bring your hands right here. First one in English. Relax your shoulders down. Take a deep inhale. Resist with your pelvis steady on your exhale. Twist to the right side. Let your upper body move like a block. Keep exhaling. Keep twisting and really feel the anchor to the left hip, to the left knee. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, twist to the left side and the upper body becomes all one piece. Anchor to the right leg, to the right knee. En español, inhalamos al centro. Exhalas la torsión hacia tu lado derecho, haces ancla con la rodilla y la cadera. Inhalo de vuelta al centro. Exhalamos hacia el otro lado, torsión, torsión. Inhale back to center. And exhale, twist, twist. Empiezas a sentir oblicuos, feel your obliques, inhale, center, Exhale to the other side, beautiful. And last time, inhale, center. Exhale, complete round to the right.
Calentando tus oblicuos, lo sientes aquí, inhalo.
Exhalamos otra vez hacia tu lado izquierdo, and you're done with this warm up. Inhale, center. On the exhale, shake your arms in front of you, relax your arms. Now, right here, this is one of the most incredible fitness tests, balancing tests, from cross-legged position up to standing and to standing down to cross-legged position. We'll do this few times. Red flag for knees, I cannot do that. You can do that on a chair.
Vamos a hacer levantamientos de piernas cruzadas, aparados, de parados hacia abajo. Si tienes contraindicaciones en tus rodillas, ahí te encargo que por favor no forces esto.
Bring your arms and I dream of genie. I call this mi bella genio brazos. Now, cross your legs in front of you. Contract tummy. Inhale. And on the exhale, you go forward. Lift, 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 lift. Try not to fall. Take a deep inhale. And on the exhale, open the knees like a diamond. Arms go forward. Go down slowly, 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 and sit down. Three times, inhalo, cuidado con rodillas, exhalo a paraditos, con balance, con un punto de balance para que no te caigas, inhalo, exhalo, con tu vientre hacia adentro, te vas hacia atrás, bajas, bajas, bajas y te sientas, una vez más, inhala, exhala, arriba, 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 inhalamos otra vez. Y exhalamos, nos vamos a sentar, eso, todo hacia abajo, perfecto, y ya nos quedamos de pie, inhalo, exhalo, arriba, 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 perfecto. Ah, sacudes tus piernas. Vamos a recordar las posiciones de tus pies, we're gonna remind one more time the position into your feet. First position in Pilates, the heels go together, the toes open to the sides. En la primera posición, los talones tocan, los dedos se abren hacia los lados. You don't exaggerate this, that creates tension in your flexors, is something subtle. Sin exagerarle, un poquito nada más para no crear tensión en tus flexores. Now, your back, tu espalda, no la quieres cerrar de esta manera. You want to contain the belly and allow the sit bones to open. Quieres contener el abdomen y abrir el isquion un poquito. Now from here into your first position. Let's warm up a little bit into shoulder work, upper body work. Open your arms, peripheral view. Abres tus brazos con vista periférica. This is not peripheral view. I cannot see my hands and your ribcage open when you do that. Cuando abres los brazos hasta atrás, no puedes meter el estómago y ni siquiera puedo ver las manos. When you bring your arms this way, then abdominal muscles can close and you can contain your core. Cuando manda los brazos a vista periférica, es mucho más fácil meter el estómago. Now from here, on the next inhale, extend your hands right open. On the exhale, close your hands in a tight fist. Inhalamos, abres tus manos. Exhalo, cierro mis puños. Muy bien, inhalo otra vez, abre. Exhalo, cierras tus puños. Mantén hombros abajo, keep shoulders down, inhale. Exhale. Inhale, toning your arms. Exhale, close. Last two times, inhale. And last exhale, close. Release your arms for a moment. Shake out your hands, release your hands. Again, one more time. Open your arms, peripheral view, and you're gonna do thumbs up. Just like in Facebook when you like something. Thumb is up, the shoulder is down, and you're going to start the movement from the head of the shoulder inside the socket. On the exhale, the entire arm, the rotator close. On the next inhale, the thumbs go up, shoulders down. Exhale, the thumbs go down. Inhalo, levanto con dedo arriba de like. Exhale, dedo abajo. Inhalo, dedito arriba, estirando.
Exhalo, deditos abajo. And last time, inhale, go up. And on the exhale, bring the thumbs down. Last warm up for your shoulders. Open your hands. And pulsing breath. Pulsing breath. Inhale, exhale. In from the nose, out for your mouth. Doing little circles. Little circles. Again. Breathing. Inhale and exhale. Pulsing and contracting your abdomen. One, two. One, two. Long necks, small circles, not abusing. One, two, one, two. Stop right here. Inhale to the other direction, pulsing. Inhale and exhale. Inhala y exhalas por tu nariz. Con círculos pequeños, brazos empiezan a sentir. You start to feel your arms and pulse. In, out. Inhala. Exhala, inhala, exhala, inhala, exhala. One, two, one, two. Inhale, go up again. Exhale, relax, sueltas. And feeling really into those shoulders, all the work feeling into your back muscles. Now, we're gonna do roll-ups in standing. Vamos a hacer un poquito de roll-ups parados. Tus pies en primera posición. Your feet in first position. Ankles, toes open. Nice and open into your spine. Seat bones open. Inhalamos, brazos arriba. Inhale, arms up. When the hands touch, imagine you're gonna dive in a pool. Te imaginas que vas a meterte de clavado en una alberca en exhalación. Empiezas a hacer tu espinita en redondo. Toda la espina dorsal se extiende y te quedas aquí. Sueltas brazos. Inhalo. Inhale, let the arms go. On the exhale, from bottom to top, squeezing the belly, squeeze the inner thighs, roll up, roll up. One in English completely. Inhale, bring your arms up, lift up. Really squeezing into your belly. Exhale, fold forward and down. Nice and round, head relaxes, release arms. Inhale, really working your spoon back. Exhale, scoop, low back. Mid back, upper back. Inhalamos arriba. Siente la estiración rica. Encuentras espacio. Exhalo el clavado al frente. Al frente y abajo, metiendo abdomen. Inhalo. Exhalo de abajo hacia arriba. Regreso, regreso, regreso. Tres más. Mete el estómago. Inhalo. Exhale, forward and down, roll down, roll down. Inhale. And on the exhale, roll up, roll up, roll up. Two more times. Inhalo. Exhalación larga. Inhalo aquí. Exhalo. Last time, inhale. Última vez, inhalamos. Exhalamos, curl, curl. Te vas al frente y abajo. And stay here. Te quedas aquí. Even if I'm very flexible and I can touch the ground, I want to maintain my arms dangling and really scooping into the belly. Aunque pueda tocar el piso, me voy a subir un poquito a que los brazos queden en colgante y voy a tratar de meter en mi estómago como si fueran una cuchara, abriendo toda la parte de atrás de la espina dorsal. Once I achieve that, I'm going to visualize my arms like two pendulums. Me voy a visualizar mis brazos como dos péndulos. Suelta cabeza, let go of your head, and allow your arms to do little circles, dangling. Uno, dos, arm circles. Tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve y diez. Arms are really loose, brazos relajados. To the other direction. Uno, hacia el otro lado. Dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho,
9 y 10. Take a deep inhale, inhalo. Bottom to top, exhale, roll up, roll up, roll up. Lengthen and lengthen. Nice posture. Broad shoulders open up. Okay. Like in yoga, also Pilates has its way to do kind of variation of Pilates salutations, we call them. También en Pilates tenemos nuestra manera de hacer como saludos al sol estilo Pilates. There are two main differences. We try to work with the round spine. Vamos a trabajar con la espina en redondo that allows your belly to scoop. So we're gonna do also push-ups. Vamos a hacer muchas planchas. If push-up is not good for your hands or for your shoulders, you can do them against the wall to make it easier. Si no te sirven las planchas o te lastiman, hazlas en contra de la pared para no ponerle peso. So let's go. The first one will be only showing alignment. Second round will be with dips. La primera va a ser para alineamiento y la segunda vamos a hacer un poquito de lagartijas. Por favor, de nuevo, si te lastima, no las hagas. Esto es muchísimo para tonificar brazos, para tonificar espalda y para abdomen. Okay. Nos vamos a ir a la parte de atrás de tu tapete. We're going to go all the way back to your mat. Your feet again into first position. Tu pie se van a ir otra vez a primera posición. Derechitos con el abdomen metido. Sin cerrar la espalda baja. Pero tampoco sin irte así a exagerar el arco. Es simplemente con tus curvas naturales. Natural curvature of your spinal cord. Now on the next inhale, go up. Put your belt on your belly. On the exhale, you're gonna curl forward, 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 and down. On the next inhale, you're gonna move your feet to second position, feet hip width apart. Abres tus pies como tu cadera y empiezas a caminar con tus manos, little steps with your hands forward, forward, forward. And you're gonna work your hands right underneath the shoulders. Vas a trabajar aquí tus manos, fíjate cómo están. Abiertas abajo de hombros, open hands underneath the shoulders, right there. And your feet is open, hip width apart. Y tus pies se abren como tu cadera. What not to do? This. This won't be a good push-up or either this. No te vas a ir con las pompas arriba o con la pelvis abajo. Sostienes tu plancha empujando. Muy bien. Nos vamos a elefante, we'll move to elephant, a variation of downward dog with round spine. Good. On the next inhale, you lift up, creating space on your hips. On the exhale, bend your knees, tiny little walks. To the hands back, caminas ligeramente hacia atrás, hacia atrás, hacia atrás. Cierras tus pies en primera posición. Close your feet in first position, inhale. Exhalo, vértebra, vértebra, go up, go up, go up, perfect. Second variation of push-up, segunda variación, inhalo, en la exhalación otra vez me voy a ir hacia el frente y hacia abajo, going forward and down. Abres sus pies, open your feet hip width, inhalamos, vámonos al frente. Al frente, al frente. Muy bien. Y la segunda posición, your hands open wide, wide to work more into a bootcamp style push-up. Vas a abrir tus manos un poquito más, así de abiertas en relación a tu tapete. That open in relationship with the shoulders right there. Holding there, that works more into chest. Esto va a trabajar más en tu pecho y las manos definitivamente abiertas, quizá afuera de tu tapete, levantando el cuello. Mantén la apertura de tu espina dorsal. Breathe. Nice. And on the next inhale, you go back to elephant. Inhalo, me voy a elefante otra vez. En la exhalación, camino hacia atrás, hacia atrás, hacia atrás, hacia atrás. Cierro pies, close your feet, inhale. And on the exhale, roll up. Roll up, roll up, good. Last variation, la última variación, manos en diamante, hands in diamond, take a deep inhale.
The exhalation, cascade forward and down, cascadita al frente y abajo. And now on the next inhale, push your hands forward, mueves tus manos, y vas a poner tus manos justo abajo del esternón. Hands are gonna go right underneath the sternum. You're gonna have your index touching and your thumbs touching. Con las manos abajo del esternón, con tu dedo índice y tu dedo gordo tocando como un diamante. So right here, you push away, feel the tricep, sientes el tricep, metes tus hombros, hold, bring the belly in, look out forward, don't lose your neck ever. Good. Now open one hand at a time, inhale, go up to elephant. Exhale, walk back, caminas atrás, atrás, atrás. Cierras tus pies, close your feet, inhale, breathe. Exhale, roll up, roll up, roll up. You can repeat this same series as we did, just holding five breaths. If you want to do dips, it's because you're very strong in shoulders and arms. Te puedes quedar sosteniendo el alineamiento cinco respiraciones, o si quieres hacer lagartijas, las hacemos. Inhalamos arriba. Vámonos con ritmo, exhalamos, nos echamos el clavadito al frente, open your feet, inhale, walk your hands forward, 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 chaturanga está, elbows in, we're gonna hold in here for a moment, take a deep inhale, bend into the elbows, exhale, push up, inhalo, codos hacia adentro, bajo, exhalo arriba, tres más, inhalo, pequeño doblez, exhalo. Dos más, inhalo, exhalo, uno más, inhalo, el que sigue, exhalo, arriba, inhalo, elefante, elephant up, exhale, walk back, back, back and back, inhale, exhale, roll up, up, up. Up, second variation, inhale, inhalamos, exhalo, el clavadito, go forward and down, open your feet, abres tus pies, inhalo, camino, 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 muy bien, aquí al caminar, vamos a abrir las manos, we're going to open your hands, a little turn to your fingers forward, boot camp style, push-ups, inhale, bend, exhale, up, inhalo, doblo, exhalo, arriba, inhalo, doblo, exhalo, arriba, inhale, bend, exhale, up, and last time, inhale, and exhale, up, close your hands, cierra manos, inhale, go up into perro, downward dog, and on the exhale, go back, back, back and back. Close your feet. Pies tocan. Inhale. And on the exhale, roll up. Roll up. Roll up. Nice work. And last inhale, arriba. On the exhale, curl forward. Scoop, 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 scoop. Abres tus pies, open your feet, inhale, walk, walk, walk. Bring your hands underneath the chest bone, manos abajo de pecho, las manos cerradas como diamante. Tercera alineación, diamond hands, elbows bend sideways, inhale, and exhale, inhale, exhale, three more, inhale, and exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, open up, inhale, open up, seat bones, elephant, exhalo, camino atrás, 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 vamos a inhalar aquí, exhalo, subo poquito, I'm just gonna go up a bit, put your belt, curl the belly, suelta brazos y relaja hombros. Let yourself go for a few moments. Doing circles. Doing circles to the other way. Haces círculos del otro lado.
And now cap each elbow with each palm and let yourself go. Vas a agarrar cada codo con cada palma y te vas a soltar todo. Let it go. Inhale and exhale. Inhalo y exhalo. Now let your arms go. Sueltas tus brazos. Inhale here. Inhalo aquí. Exhalo una vértebra a la vez. One vertebra at a time. Roll up. Roll up. Squeeze the tummy. All the way, all the way. And we're finished. Ooh. We should feel really, really strong right now and warm on your shoulders, all your back muscles working. We're going to continue with standing Pilates. Vamos a continuar con un poquito de la secuencia de Pilates parado. The sequence of standing Pilates is a little bit of influence too by Barre, this one in particular. And it's all about the alignment on your feet, your legs. Vamos a hablar de alineamiento de tus pies, de tus piernas. Vas a poner tus pies en primera posición. You're going to put your feet in first position. Right here, you never want to go back. When you lift the leg, you want to stay nice and tall as you have a pole behind you. Como si tuvieras un poste detrás tuyo. We're going to do kicks in here. Vamos a hacer nuestras patadas en balance. Vamos a quedarnos en primera variación para descansar los brazos. We're going to hold first variation to relax into your shoulders a bit. Heels touch, toes open. Los tobillos juntos, los dedos se abren. Now contracting the belly, contrayendo tu vientre. Right here on the next inhale. Easy, primera sencilla. Right toes slide in front of you in first position. And on the exhale, the right toes slide back. Stretching your leg. Inhale, you want to see a side profile. You kick the right toes in front of you, nice and easy. Exhale, right toes behind, stretching glutes and lower back. Inhale, right toes in front of you. Exhale, right toes behind you. Now, you are into first position as you do that. Inhalo, next level, you can kick up a bit more. Exhale, without touching the floor, kick behind you, not letting far back with the chest. Inhalo, arriba, tu respiración activa sin soltar el vientre. Exhalo, atrás. Velo de perfil. Inhalo, al frente, arriba. Exhalo, atrás, contrayendo tu cuádriceps y piso pélvico. Inhalo, al frente, arriba. Exhalo, atrás. Last time, inhale, forward and up. Last time, exhale, back, back, back. On the next inhale, in first position, forward, al frente. On the exhale, you're gonna bend your knee, vas a doblar la rodilla. And when you're ready, keeping the hips even, manteniendo la cadera alineada. Open the knee sideways. Vas a abrir la rodilla de lado. So if you want a front profile, drishti focal point, your leg is sideways and up. Try to balance the hip. Trata de balancear cadera. Manos en cintura, hands on waist, hold one. Two. Inhale, bring the leg center, knee up, exhale, leg down to the floor. Suelta la pierna de soporte, let go of the supporting leg. Let's go back to your kicks to the other side, hands on your waist, shoulders down, manos en cintura, hombros abajo. Primera posición en tus pies. First position on your feet. On the next inhale, come on, you can do this. I know it's tough, but it's good for you. Slide the left toes in front of you in first position. Exhale, slide the toes behind you, extending the neck. Inhale, slide the toes in front of you. Nice and lifted, not moving the torso. Exhale, back.
Inhalo al frente. Exhalo atrás. Next level. Inhale, go forward. And if you may, you want to kick up a bit. First position. Exhale, kick back. Extend. Inhalo al frente, arriba. Sin mover mi torso. Exhalo, estiro atrás. Patadita. Inhalo al frente. Subo. Contraigo piso pélvico. Pelvic floor contracted. Exhale, kick back. Patada. Inhalo al frente, arriba. Exhalo atrás. Inhalo al frente y arriba. Exhalo atrás. Exhale, go back. Back. Inhale, forward and up. Exhale, go back. Back. Inhale, forward and up. Last time, exhale, back, back, inhale, forward and up. Exhale, bend the knee, dobla rodilla, giving your front profile, rodilla arriba. And now open the leg sideways, square your hips, point the toe, lift nice and tall, levantas, sostén. Engage the belly, contraes tu vientre, inhalo, and on the exhale, the leg goes down, sueltas, and shake both legs, good, good stuff. Now, as you relax the legs right here, we're gonna switch down to seat the ground, bring your arms in front of you, mandas tus brazos. You're gonna cross again into your feet. Vas a cruzar tus pies. Inhalamos. And on the exhale, we're gonna go and sit down, sit down, and sit down. Perfect. As we sit down, we're gonna open your feet a little bit wider. Lift up the spine. We're gonna do a spinal twist. Vamos a hacer la serie de spinal twist, como sería giro de espina dorsal, y vamos a alternar una inhalación, dos exhalaciones. Let's rehearse the breath. We inhale one, exhale two through the mouth. Inhale one through the nose, exhale two to the mouth. Perfect. Now open your arms and make sure that when you lean forward, you can grab into your toes. Now you're gonna flex your toes, maintain your roots in through your hips, flexiona los dedos, anclas tu cadera, inhalamos, vamos a abrir tus brazos, inhale, you're gonna open your arms, so you wanna reach up the toes, and on the exhale, you're gonna twist to the right side, bring the thumb down, and you go one, and curl spine, and two, unwind the chest in one piece. Exhale, reach to the other side. One and two. Inhale, exhale. One inhale, exhale. One, two. In, out, out, in. Out, out, careful of the shoulder behind you, out, out, keep going, in. If you're very flexible, you might come down, curl spine, one, two, in, one, two, in, one, two, in, one, two. No pinching on your lower back, one, two, in, one, two, in, one, and two, last time, in, and one, and two. Let's take a deep inhale, bring yourself up in here. On the exhale, turn your entire torso to the right. Vas a tornar tu torso hacia el lado derecho. Planta manos, plant your hands down, and now just with curled spine, scooping on your belly, con la espina en redondo y el ombligo en succión, relax and breathe. Te sueltas y te relajas. Good, if you're flexible, you can go farther, but definitely it's different than yoga forward bend, si puedes ir más abajo adelante. Pero no es como una flexión en yoga. Aquí mantienes el estómago adentro. You're going to maintain the belly in tight, tight, and opening the back body. Good. Hands underneath the shoulders. Inhale, go up. Abres tus brazos. Inhalo, exhalo. Manos hacia el otro lado. Hands to the other side. Maintain the toes flexed, belly in. Square the chest to the leg, escuadras el pecho hacia la pierna, inhalo, en redondito, round spine, exhale, find your limit, and stretch a little bit deeper onto your hamstring, estiras un poquito más profundo en tu cadera, hold in there, te quedas ahí, breathe. Nice, breathe in and out. Now take another inhale, and on the exhale do a little bit more suction, getting deeper onto your core, the entire class, you feel your belly really, really tucked. Manos abajo de hombros, hands underneath the shoulders, take a deep breath and rise, inhalo todo arriba, y en la exhalación, rocking like a chair or a spinal massage. Nos vamos a hacer nuestro masaje de espina dorsal yéndonos hacia atrás y hacia adelante. Now, how we're going to work this is doing one as a tutorial and then you're going to be on your own because I cannot see you to tell you, hey, you're helping yourself with the legs. What not to do? ¿Qué no hacer para tener cuidado? Rocking like a chair, if you don't know how to do it, you're going to use your legs like a catapult. Si no sabes cómo hacerlo, lo que vas a hacer es vas a usar las piernas como catapulta. And when you do that, you're not working with your abs, you are working with momentum. Cuando usas las piernas como catapulta, no es ningún esfuerzo, solamente las piernas hacen el momento hacia el frente. The difference of rocking like a chair done correctly is you're going to go up into a curled spine. Vas a subir en esta posición que se llama foca. You can grab from the back of the knees or you can grab from your ankles, whatever feels best. And you never go straight or you knock the wind out of your lungs. Nunca te vas derecho porque si te vas derecho te vas a sofocar. So taking a deep inhale right here, understand that your back needs to become the letter C of the alphabet. Inhalo profundo. En la exhalación hago con mi cuerpo la letra C del alfabeto. Eso. And now, as I'm round, I'm ready to go back and forward. Ya que estoy en redondo, ya puedo irme arriba y hacia abajo. Inhale to roll back. Exhale to come forward. Try not to pop. Inhale back. Exhale forward. Inhale back. Exhale forward. Don't pop at the end. Inhale back. Exhale forward. Inhale back. Exhale forward. Inhale back and forward. In, forward, in, forward, in, forward, in, forward. Hold, hold. Nice and round as you are. Así en redondito como estás. Holding there, ahí te quedas. Good, so you're here. You're going to try to grab into your ankles. Vas a tratar de sujetar tus tobillos. You go a little bit farther so you can see better right there. Curl spine en redondo. You're going to open your legs. Vas a abrir tus piernas si tu cuerpo te lo permite. Scoop back. Espina en redondo. Piernas arriba. Stay there. Side profile. Side view. Espina lateral. Te enseño aquí. Respiras. Good. Heating things up a bit. Vamos a calentar cosas un poquito. Keeping the legs up to make it a little bit gentler. You're going to let the hands go back. You lean back a bit. Open your feet hip width apart. Side profile again. Inhale. And on the exhale, you cross one on top. Inhale. Exhale. First position. Redondo. Last one, two, one, two, one, two, and go down. Ha. Deep, deep work in your core, going to butterfly, nos vamos a mariposa, grabbing the shins, extend up for a moment, extiendes un momentito, inhalas, and on the exhale, curl forward and relax down. Let go here for a few moments, te dejas aquí unos momentos, that was a big one. Take a deep inhale, inhalo profundo, use your hands round spine, usas tus manos, espina redondo, levantas. Beautiful. Now from here, going into knees together, put your hands sideways, we're gonna use this side, we're gonna move the legs behind you. Vas a mover tus piernas detrás tuyo. And when you're down here, you're simply gonna bring the hands underneath the shoulders. Vamos a mandar las manos abajo de tus hombros, aquí mero. That's it. You're not going to come up higher. You're going to make sure that the elbows are pointing back. Te vas a asegurar de que los hombros estén apuntando al frente. Space for your shoulders. On the next inhale, lift a little bit. On the exhale, lift up your legs. Gentle swimming, leg up and down. In, out, pulsing. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. Inhala, exhala. Inhala, exhala, inhala, exhala. Sigue, pause. ¿Qué no hacer? Doblar. You don't bend. You stay with the legs straight. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. And stop. If this is enough, you can stop and go into child's pose. Si esto es demasiado, paras y te vas a niño. If you feel good, extend your arms in front of you, lift up your legs, opposite limbs, full swimming. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. Pulse, swim. Uno arriba, otro abajo, uno arriba, otro abajo. Nadas. Uno, dos, uno, dos. Swim, swim. Five, four, three, two, and one. Inhale, Superman. Te quedas aquí estirando. Respiras tres. Breathe three times. Reaching up like Superman. Length. Length. Subes. Si te duele, baja inmediatamente a niño. If it hurts, go down immediately to child's pose. One last inhale. Everything goes up. On the exhale, the hands go down. Manos abajo. And you go gently, gently into beautiful child's pose. And rest your spine down. Breathe in and out. Inhale and exhale. Nice. Okay, now slowly we're gonna roll ourselves up. We're gonna stretch a little bit into mermaid before we switch to box. Sit down to the right side. Te vas a sentar del lado derecho. And as you sit in this beautiful mermaid, you wanna bring now the legs in front of you. One heel on top of the other, one ankle on top of the other. If this is not possible, Just open up into your legs. Si esto no te es posible, abres el radio de tus piernas. Now, if this is okay, you hold in here and try to lean a little bit sideways into the left side. Las rodillas al lado derecho, el cuerpo al lado izquierdo, the knees to the right side, upper body to the left. Now, place your left hand underneath the shoulder, plantas tu mano abajo de hombros, push away, empujas, levantas corazón y pecho, lift up your chest. On the next inhale, you bring your arm nice and tall, and on the exhale, you start reaching into your side. Vas a empezar a estirar lateralmente, sin hacerte curvo. You never round in this one, all the time you continue with your lines and your belly engage. Continúas tus líneas y tu estómago súper fuerte. Inhala y exhala, take a deep inhale. And on the exhale, tightening up into the core. Inhale and exhale. Inhalamos otra vez, inhale, go back up. And on the next exhale, put your hands down to the floor, manos abajo. Inhale, you're gonna kick your legs, unwind them forward. And on the exhale, just gently place your legs to the other side. En la exhalación, posicionas tus piernas hacia el otro lado. Now, be aware and careful that if that hurts your knee, you can open the radius. Si aquí la sirenita te lastimó, abres tu radio como te lo enseñé. Now, sit center. And now, place your right hand on the ground. Pone la mano derecha en el piso. Nice alignment. Everything opens. Inhale. And on the exhale, find your lateral stretch. Encuentras tu estiramiento lateral. Esta mano, this hand helps you find traction sideways. La mano en el piso te ayuda a buscar tracción de ladito. Estira, stretch your body. Hold. Nice. On the next inhale, we're gonna bring ourselves back up. On the exhalation, you're gonna place your hands down. Vamos a poner las manos abajo and carefully. On the next inhale, bring the legs in front of you. And on the exhale, shake your legs. I'm gonna go grab the computer to finish our sequence. On the back, a little bit closer. Voy por la computadora, acercarnos a terminar la sesión de espalda un poquito más cerca. Okay, we're not gonna have a lot of time to work in your back, so we're gonna focus into going a little bit faster to, of course, do your hundreds and your hundreds preparation. So you almost have a close-up of all the indications I'm gonna give you. Let me see if that works. Good. Now, we're gonna do a roll down. We did few roll ups, so we're only gonna do one roll down. Opening your legs right here into first position. You take a deep inhale, and on the exhale, you curl, 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 and relax down. Nice. Now, right here. Okay, let me see if that works. Need to move my headset. 1 second. There I am. Whoa. Let's go into tabletop for a moment. This is tabletop. And one thing in tabletop you want to look is you don't want to look flat. When you look flat, you erase the curve on your back. When you go into beautiful tabletop, we're going to make a note right here that tabletop drops a little bit into the tailbone. And as you can see, my abs work way more strong. Now, inhale. On the exhale, you lift up your upper body, part of preparation. When you lift your upper body, it's not the neck, it's the shoulder blades coming up, and you look inside the legs. A la hora de levantar, levantas, estiras tus brazos, y te fijas aquí entre las piernas para que tu cuello esté levantado. Inhale, long necks down. Exhale, up, up. Inhale, go down.
exhalo, arriba, arriba. Inhalo, abajo otra vez. And exhale, go up. If you've never done hundreds before, perhaps you want to take a look into what we're going to do. Decide if you're going to try them right now or see the series first and then try them yourself. Si nunca has hecho los cienes, a lo mejor primero los quieres observar y si quieres puedes participar la siguiente vez o poniéndole pausa y atención y luego ponle play. Okay, so hundreds. The legs could be in tabletop. The legs could be bent. A little bit more advanced, the legs are going to go up to the ceiling, and more advanced, the legs are going to go into this variation first position away. Now the upper body is going to lift, and you're going to move your arms up and down in gentle paddles. Vas a abrir tus brazos arriba y hacia abajo sutil. Never do this. Never move. Nothing moves, only that the arms up and down, up and down, up and down. Okay? So we're going to start with technique, arms by your side, supine. Good. Take a deep inhale. And on the exhale, pick up your legs to tabletop and frog. Inhale. And on the exhale, choose the leg variation. Escoges tu variación de piernas. Sueltas brazos. Subes cabeza. Y empieza. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, 1, 2, 3, 4. In, 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, 1, 2, 3, 4. In, 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, 1, 2, 3, 4. In, 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, 1, 2, 3, 4. In, 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, 1, 2, 3, 4. In, 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, 1, 2, 3, 4. In, 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, 1, 2, 3, 4. In, 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, 1, 2, 3, 4. In, 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, 1, 2, 3, 4. In, 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, 1, 2, 3, 4. 100. Inhale. Exhale. Knees to chest. Let the neck rest into the floor. Hug the knees to your chest. Rock side to side, shoulder to shoulder. Relax your legs onto the ground. Stretching your neck the other way, bridge pose, feet underneath the hips, hip width apart. Estirando tu cuello en la otra dirección, empiezas con puente, arriba, arriba, bridge pose, don't let go of the belly, you engage bottom ribs with upper ribs, queda alineamiento de la parte de abajo de tu cadera con la de parte de arriba, brazos al suelo, hands down to the floor, stretching your neck after the hundreds, inhale, arms to the ceiling, 90 degree angle. Exhale, close your hands like you have your reformer straps along you. Inhalo, subo brazos al cielo. Exhalo, bajo brazos a que toquen otra vez. Inhale, lift up arms, raise your arms nice and tall. Exhale, arms down by your sides. Inhale, arms up, rise. Exhale, lower hands down by your sides. And last time, inhale. And last time, exhale. Última exhalación, bajas, bajas, bajas. Mantén el alineamiento. Inhalo, subo. Exhalo, una vértebra a la vez. Empiezo a bajar. One vertebrae at the time. Go slowly down. Hug the knees to your chest. Inhale. On the exhale, forehead up to the knees. Good. Hold the back of the knees and bring yourself up. Te sientas otra vez. Very nice.
And right here, we're going to bring your hands in prayer. Stretch your neck for a moment. Thumbs underneath the jaw. Beautiful effort, everybody. Thanking you for coming on today into this Pilates class. Hopefully, we get to see you soon. Esperamos verlos otra vez de nuevo. And however, I always finish class in the studio. Como siempre, cierro en clase. We come up, regresamos, slide the feet in front of you, and we start clapping with your toes in seal. Bravo! Wonderful effort. Thank you for showing up. And see you next time. Bye now.